legs crossed, back straight, eyes closed, breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Feeling that power you have, your determination to control your breathing. That same power, that same determination to see in our mind the image, the visions that we want to create today in our lives. Let's see ourselves doing the best we can on all of the stretches and exercises we do together here. That power we have, our true being, our presence, our determination to see in our mind right now, go into the future. Hey, good morning, Determination. How's everyone doing today? Another beautiful day here, outdoors. If you're indoors, wherever you are, let's go, everybody. Here we go. Another wonderful moment together. Another great day in the gym of life. Gym of life never ends. So here we go. We're going to start, when I say go, we're going to start jogging on the spot, doing the best jog we can, best jog we've ever done. Or we can simply walk on the spot. So depending on how much space you have, we should be able to do this within the space that we have. So here we go. Ready, everybody? When I say go, your best jog ever. Ready? And go. Still focused on our breathing. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Feeling the joy of you commanding your body. Remember, you're the boss of your mind. Your mind is the boss of your body. Almost there. Let's go, everybody. Keep going. Power of our heart starting to beat a little bit faster, our breathing becoming a little bit more difficult, but feel our power still controlling our breathing. And stop. All right, back to our best walk, either side to side or simply walking on the spot, but focused on our breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Oh wow, what a day. What another pristine, perfect day. Enjoy every moment, wherever you are, enjoy this. Enjoy your power, your gift, to always work on your mind and your body. Always in the gym of life. Okay, everybody, let's start with our 10 shoulder rolls forward. Here we go, ready? And go. Joy of you rolling your shoulders forward, being able to do that. And backwards, all the way up and around, as high as you can towards your ears, all the way around. Let's do 10. next up, let's do arm circles forward. Big arm circles. 10 forward. Alright, now let's go backwards. Again, just feel the joy of you controlling your body to move through space. All through the power and control of your own determination. For the sky, wherever you are. Here we go. Holding it for 10 seconds. All right, and now reach for your toes, straight knees. Again, feel the joy and the striving. Reaching for your toes, even if you can't touch them yet. Always yet. You get to work on it all the time. Back up. Okay, let's work on our balance. Grab one leg and find your balance. Bend the other knee. If you have to hold it for 10, pull that leg back. Feel the power of you finding your balance in this moment. Hold it there. And switch to the leg. And bend that knee. Imagine you've got roots going under your feet, going through the ground. You're immovable. See it in your mind right now. Excellent. All right, and let's hug our knee this time. Bend the other knee if you have to. Big hug. And find that balance again. Hold it for 10 seconds. If you lose your balance, you get it right back. Feel your mind controlling your body. Feel you. And switch to the side. Find that balance, bend that other knee, and bring that leg up all the way up. All right, excellent, everyone. Let's do 5 push-ups together. Here we go. That's 5 push-ups. If you gotta keep your knees down, go ahead. Whatever you do, do your best. 5 sit-ups. Five squats, our best 5 squats. Here we go. Feet flat on the floor, looking straight ahead, bending the knees all the way down, all the way up. All right, let's do lunges now. 3 on each side. Our best lunges. Keeping that back straight if we can, looking straight ahead. Excellent. All right, let's do 10 second plank. Belly's knees off the ground. Always thinking of whatever. Yourself back to our presence, our being. Okay, and let's sit down and reach for our toes, everybody. Here we go, ready? Straight knees, or reaching for your toes. Doing the best we can. Always working on motivating our minds, because we know our bodies will follow. And V-shape with our legs, reaching for the floor as far away from our body as we can, holding it there. And reach for one side, hold it there. Again, feel the joy of reaching, striving, and doing your best. Even if you aren't able to reach where you want to be yet. And switch to the other side.
feel the power of you winning right now.
Control of your mind. All right, and let's put our feet together and gently push our knees down with our elbows. Here we go. Hold it there for 10. Okay, one leg forward, one leg back. Go as far back as you can. Keep that knee on the ground. Put that knee down. Just make sure you're not hurting yourself. You should just feel a pull, not any pain. Okay, and switch the other side. Push the ground or the floor and look up at the ceiling or the sky, wherever we are. Here we go, cobra stretch. Hold it there for 10. Feel the power of your being right here, right now. Okay, and legs crossed again, back straight, eyes closed. Breathing in through our noses and out through our mouths. Here we go. Going into the future, into our imagination right now. Seeing what we want to do our best on today when that music goes on. For me, I'm going to be working on two exercises. One is lunges, as many lunges as I can do within the first song. Second song, as many sit-ups as I can do until that song's over. So what about you? See it in your mind right now. You can play two of your own songs. You can listen to the songs I have. But choose your own exercises. If you don't like the ones I'm doing, it doesn't matter. Whatever you're doing, whatever you want to do, whatever movement you want to do safely and effectively, see it in your mind right now before you bring it out into the world. You've got determination. You were born to win. To bring out all your visions, all your positive visions of yourself, of people, of the world. The way we do our best on these exercises when that music goes on is an expression, a reflection of the way we do our best at everything. Gym. Determination, lunges for me. You can follow if you want, or you can do whatever it is you want to do, your squats, sit-ups, a dance movement, jumping jacks, whatever exercise you want to do. Here I go. Ready? Our minds. matter what. No matter how tired, how much discomfort we feel, we have the power to choose.
So Liz Mobile just sent me this solar wireless battery pack.
Let's get rid of that commercial for a second.
I really like the build. It's got hand grips on the side. It's sharp.
And let's keep going.
Keep going.
We don't let anything stop us. That's how that song's over.
Every moment.
You're doing lunges with me right now. I'm proud of you. You're up. Keep going. As it gets harder, we work. That's how powerful we are. We have that determination, that choice, that winning choice. Inside you remains determination, and I know we got it all in all of us, so I use it every day. Let's go. You're using it now. Keep going. Music's still playing. Our music's still going. All right, next song. Proud of my effort. Proud of you. If you haven't given up, keep going. All right, sit up for me. Here we go. Always control your breathing. Bring it back to that. See, the fact that you can still control your breathing, even when your body wants to breathe faster, that's more proof of your determination. You got it in you all the time, no matter what. You can apply this, you can use this energy, whatever you're doing, wherever you are, the way you talk, the way you behave, the way you read, write, the way you're kind and loving, use determination. Use your power to be positive and never give up. Like we're doing right now, on these exercises, on these sit-ups, we're not giving up, no matter how hard it's getting. See, we know the truth. If we do what is easy, we give up, our life will be hard. But if we do what is hard, we never give up, our life will be easy. So we gotta remember that all the time. That's the power of our determination. Controlling our mind. Motivating the mind so the body will fall. Keep going, determination. So proud of you wherever you are. Just because you are who you are. Strive to be better all the time. You are infinite intelligence. We are double I. Infinitely intelligent. Powerful beyond measure.
don't choose to lose. We determine and win. Still with me? Keep going. I love you. So proud of you. Keep going. Even if you stuck. Get back up at it again. Keep going. This is the way you're gonna live. Even if you stuck. Even if you get tired. Even if you make mistakes. You're gonna learn. You're gonna get information. And you're gonna eventually win. How powerful you are. That's why I love you and all of us. No matter what. Oh, long song. That's okay. That's good. Love it. Keep going. Our body will rest and recover. Almost there. Keep going, everybody, keep going. Oh, well done. So proud of you. It's all possible through the power of you being present, staying in the now, right here, right now, wherever you are, wherever you are. There is no past and future right now. I love you, determination. Great work today. I'm so proud of you. Wherever you are, take the power of this time we had together, apply it to everything in your life. Doesn't matter whether we're in school, at work, wherever we are. The gym of life never ends. And life is the greatest teacher. That's why I love you and everything and all the infinite intelligence around us. It's life. It's always here. You're always learning, always growing. I love you, determination. Have a great day, week, and life always. Until next time.